perform a very important ceremony, and that is naming a hall. Some years back, a colleague friend invited me to accompany him to the Institute of African Studies to visit a friend. The friend was Professor Mawere Opoku, and when we got to his office, he offered us a pawpaw, and I was really touched by his simplicity, modesty, but in all this, I also did recognize his distinguished scholarship and his devotion to work. We are here this afternoon, as the registrar rightly said, to honor him, to name the dance hall of the School of Performing Arts after him.
When myself and the acting director of the School of Performing Arts wrote to the Vice Chancellor last year to indicate that as we celebrated our respective 50th anniversaries, we would like to have the dance hall named in honor of Professor Mawere Opoku, we were looking forward to today. And I'm very pleased to stand here on my own behalf as well as her behalf. She's unable to be here to make a few short remarks. He was born in 1915 in Kumasi and started life as an artist. During his primary education in Kumasi, he showed such a clear bent for art that he decided to take art as a special line when he later went on to Achimota College in 1931. He took a diploma in art education, and he supplemented his basic training with advanced studies at various schools in Britain, notably at Bath School of Art and at the Camberwell School of Art in London. He also took courses in dance and drama, and his interest in these forms deepened as his training in art progressed. In fact, he considered all these aspects of his training as inseparable. And later in 1959, went to the US on the Rockefeller Fellowship Foundation to do further work in dance technique. It was in this capacity and in these strengths that he first came to the Institute on secondment from the University of Science and Technology, and later on became a senior research fellow and professor at the Institute of African Studies in dance. He was the first artistic director of the Ghana Dance Ensemble of the Institute of African Studies. And we speak much of his capacities in a brochure on the Ghana Dance Ensemble. Bertie, as he was known to many of his contemporaries, such as Professor Nketiah, but of course Professor Mawere Opoku, to juniors like myself, was a really simple person. And I remember when I joined the Institute as a research fellow in 1989, it took me a bit of a while to actually discover that he was one of the senior professors because of the way that he engaged both with colleagues and students. And his forte was really to bring technique to the Ghana Dance Ensemble. And this was what he was deeply passionate about. I'm sure that subsequent directors of the artistic directors, such as Professor Niyate, who I saw around a few minutes ago, can testify much better to this than myself. But he sought to rescue traditional dance from that folkloric space which it had been seconded to, and to bring it up to be respected on par with ballet and contemporary dance from around the world. And we are extremely pleased today, together with the School of Performing Arts, which was originally part of the Institute of African Studies, but later on became an independent unit, to be witnesses to the naming of the dance hall in his honor. So I thank you all very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
We are very happy that the School of Performing Arts deemed it appropriate to name the dance hall after Professor Mawere Opoku. Clearly, what he did for the performing arts in this university, especially for dance, as the person who set up the Department of Dance, and also as the first director of the Ghana Dance Ensemble, is something that is highly commendable, something that should have been acknowledged in the history of this university many, many years ago. As we do this today, we do hope it will serve as inspiration to young academics to also want to excel. We do hope that his lifestyle of modesty will also encourage young people, especially those in this university, to want to achieve similar things for themselves. And one day they will also be described as being modest in spite of their achievements.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, invited guests, all protocol observed. The Nyama family of Ifiase, for which Professor Albert Mawere Opoku is a descendant, feels highly elated for this prestigious honor of naming the dance hall in the School of Performing Arts, University of Ghana, Legon, as Mawere Opoku Dance Hall.